All right, everybody. You asked for it.
We're spinning for another episode.
Another episode, another topic, right? That's the rules. That's the rules of the game. Spin!
Deserted island. Oh, okay.
Most embarrassing moment.
Do you like it? Do you feel it? Do you feel like it inside?
I don't like it. Last episode.
With none other than Stepmaster Uriah! And to Argonaut, and our special guest, Sid the Natural. He's making all the sound effects for us. But on today's episode, we're taking it retro again.
Oh yeah.
Retro terribly!
2015! We're taking it back to the original Double Dragons. Real talkers! All you all real talkers out there. Have you ever wanted to just go to the streets and start laying down the law? To all the thugs, the bikers, the druggies, the hobos.
And our topic.
What is our topic anyway?
Of the day.
It's gonna be most embarrassing moments.
Oh.
Most embarrassing moments. Well, you better get real.
It's about to get real.
Damn.
On real talk.
Oh,
you have some real stuff.
Damn.
I see it in your eyes.
Damn.
You have some real stuff.
You scratched me.
That's so real that you're bleeding right
now.
Yeah,
look at that.
I gotta cool it off with this beer.
No, you're so.
Hey, well, real quick.
No.
We're starting a new thing, right? Am I talking? All right, I'm starting a new thing. If you comment on our channel and you get us 5 subscribers, we will make 1 request per game.
Okay.
So 5 subscribers will get you 1 request a game.
It could be like a request,
any
like,
game.
Oh, wear a cowboy hat.
No, like a game.
Oh wait, oh a
wear,
game.
Play
I thought I was gonna wear a cowboy
play,
hat.
You like
wear a cowboy.
You get
I
us 5
subscribers.
5 subscribers. And you're like, hey, can you guys play Wear a Cowboy Hat the game? Well, they're like,
that's not a game.
Why not? We'll make the game.
What?
Okay.
I don't know.
No. Sorry. And we're still drinking.
Oh, and
we're playing
drinking.
Double Dragon.
Yeah.
I said that.
We're drinking beer.
They're drinking
well, I'm
beer.
I'm drinking beer. They're drinking soy sauce.
Shouldn't we be
soy
drinking Chinese beer here?
We should be drinking Chinese
yeah.
beer. But we don't have it.
See, we didn't plan this.
Sorry about your $20 checks not coming in, viewers.
Can you please start sending them?
Sailor Jerry's
and quit skipping the damn commercials.
Maybe we're not speaking in your language.
Watch the full commercial, please.
Me mucho poor. Me so hungry for dollars.
That's it.
No, we're cutting.
We've done this too long. Goodbye. And we're going into the lives.
Do I have?
Or maybe it's on this side.
What?
Am I even in? Do you put coins in?
Yeah, you gotta put coins in.
Okay. I want more coins.
Oh, God. The critics!
Wait, am I in?
The horrible critics! We already did the intro thing. This
we
is
did?
Now we're at,
great.
Now we're at the live
stream. Right? We are? Okay,
yeah.
Good.
Okay.
Start the game. You're getting...
from this side.
What are you doing in your
live stream?
Yeah, put in money. No.
I'm putting money.
No. Two players. More money.
Go for 2 player.
I got money. Oh, don't worry.
Alright.
You got Daddy Warbucks.
No, we're...
The Warbucks or not. And Annie the Natural here.
We're saying rich
hold
stuff.
Hold on. We're making the game crash.
We're saying rich names.
Right. Yeah, I
don't,
guess...
Don't hit me.
I'm not hitting you.
Alright.
I swear to God, that's not me.
As you can see, this is a 2-player game, and there's 3 of us.
It's Double Dragon! Come on!
Triple Dragon.
This is our second time in a row.
Why would you acknowledge the fault
in
our lives?
In case you guys didn't know, because this is truth talk.
Okay, so I'm going to start us off in our most embarrassing moment per topic of the wheel. Alright, this happened in high school. I was a freshman.
Yeah.
I haven't said this to anybody, so this is exclusiveness VIP info right now. I was a freshman in high school.
Move forward.
It was PE class.
It won't move forward.
We were doing.
Move forward.
Move forward, you sensitive.
You're the red one.
Okay. I freshman high school PE class. We're doing our morning stretches. You know. Picture this. I was in my, you know, uniform, whatnot, of PE. And, doing our stretches, and then we hit the floor. And, you know, with stretches, you get, like, you know, flexible, you get relaxed, you know, I'm just warming up. Getting ready for the PE class. Nah, bro. When we did, like, you know, we'll do, like, 20 sit-ups.
Down.
You know, I let one rip. That was my most embarrassing. I tooted. Tooted and booted. In the middle of maybe, like, 40-ish kids. And I was like, whoa! What was that sound? Because, you know, trying to not make it obvious about, like, I did it. But, you know, you smell the Delta, you know, who denied it, supplied it, kind of thing. So clearly I was the guy. And I was like, whoa, 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 you can't just jump the gun. It wasn't me, but clearly it was me. It was from that side of the room and stuff. But I'm like, you know, whatever. That was, it's in my past and, you know, it's burned into my life.
Oh, wait, so you know,
it was in, like, yeah, exactly.
You let
Argonaut.
You let it.
I let out the smooth jazz, as some people would say, kind of thing. It didn't smell or anything. I didn't have, like, it wasn't like Wednesday, you know, after Taco Tuesday kind of thing. It wasn't bad. But we heard a sound. It was like, oh man, did somebody bring in their trumpet into, you know, PE class when they shouldn't?
What the hell is that?
That's,
I don't know,
that's
man.
What I was working with.
So wait, I can hit.
You can hit whatever
you
want.
Each other.
But
that's stupid.
But I can't move until you move.
So.
Of course not. What kind of partner?
I don't know. That was.
Get the knife.
I would
get
say that was my
people.
Most embarrassing.
If you get the knife, you get
if
the,
I can think about anything off the top of my head.
Throw it.
So wait. Who's next? Because it can't be R&R with Stepmaster Ryan's
real
most embarrassing moment.
Real Master Ryan here. With the fake on now.
Because I don't know where else to go with that. They were like, ha ha, Ryan, you know, you can't hold
that's
in your
really
thoughts, kind of thing.
Well, but, wait for me to die. How many points do
no,
I
have? No, you don't have to die. I didn't die.
Oh,
I'm just drinking my way my
you
sorrows.
Did die.
No, in the not life
turn.
Stream.
Yeah.
But yeah, that happened.
Come on.
And,
come on,
right
there you go.
You know what's good? I don't see that many people from high school anymore.
Oh, high school's a terrible time.
Yeah, right?
I think we can all agree.
4 years of embarrassing moments.
Listen, unless you're a cheerleader,
which I wasn't, high five everybody.
Wait.
I wasn't.
Wait.
Were you a cheerleader?
No, weren't you?
I wasn't a cheerleader. I was banned for a month.
That's terrible.
No. Okay, quick side note. I was in band for a month in high school. I didn't like the teacher, so I left. And it was funny because I was the best saxophone player they had. And I was like, hey, I hate the way you teach. I'm leaving. And he was so freaking butthurt.
Sid's dead.
No,
of course Sid's dead. He doesn't know what's happening right now.
No, because no. Right.
No. But seriously. All right. Is that
here?
That's not embarrassing, right?
That's not embarrassing.
Right, yeah. Okay, so Stepmaster Ryan on the controller.
Well, before we...
Who's next? Who's
before
next?
Before we hit play.
You guys are playing!
You're red or blue?
You're blue,
you're
I think.
Blue.
Alright. Yeah!
So, okay, here's an embarrassing moment from the Argonauts. Dark. And sorted history.
Yeah, but you headbutted me.
Hell
oh,
yeah,
you
did!
Press play. Shit.
You know what?
Did I press play?
Hell yeah, you did.
Yes, I did.
But why do you... Why is that a thing where
yes,
you kiss
so
the camera?
The audience knows that I love
why
them.
Why
you
kiss the camera?
What is
no,
this?
No,
so you know,
embarrassing
no, I love
moment
you.
Already.
Ryan, help all me right. here.
I'm stuck on the cage.
So, embarrassing... Shush.
All right, go.
Embarrassing
go.
Moment from Sid. The Argonaut's life.
I got
Argonaut,
you.
What's another embarrassing moment? I already relayed
one. I kicked
one
you in the back.
Did.
All right, so no,
come
I'm still the same story.
Fuck you.
Damn it. No, okay, yeah, I don't care because we have like $100 in quarters right now. But go say your embarrassing moment, sir.
No, I kind of don't want to.
No, I said I farted in front of a PE class.
And I said
your...
my piece.
No.
I said,
say it again.
I'm sorry that, you know, you had, yours didn't get deleted off the mainframe.
No, no.
We had technical problems earlier, in case you didn't want to.
Stop acknowledging our faults. Just say you're embarrassing our team.
So this is the second time that we've had a thing.
Stuck.
You're not stuck.
I fell off the side.
Say it, just go down.
I'm trying, look at this.
Are we stuck on the ladder again? Let me handle this, Jabros.
I think this is as, maybe this is as far as we can go.
No, this is not as far as we can go.
Look, you put on.
There you go.
The graphics are just too demanding for my poor little neck.
Why are the thugs black?
Yeah. Wow! Most embarrassing moment. It's racial.
Okay.
I tried.
So, many of you may have known this. For a while, through evil mentorship, the Argonaut was led astray and felt and was led under the impression that becoming a pickup artist would make him a better human being.
Yes.
Okay. And so,
because better human being and pickup artist makes sense.
You know, and so in order to pick up the pickup artist, meaning you want to pick up the ladies, the art of picking up women. Right. And so, in order to become a pickup artist, you need a wingman, am I correct?
Correct.
So,
there's only two wings in life.
Searching upon pickup artists, four of them. Sid, please, I only have a limited amount of time to relay this information. So, searching upon forums, Dargonaut felt that he had the need to find someone to be his wingman. However, upon meeting that person nearby the Argonaut's home at the Hollywood Highland Center in front of the Brahmins Chinese Theater, he was rudely rejected. I ended up meeting the guy, and he was like, oh, like, you know, big, like, African-American
guy.
Looking for love.
I can't. Oh, right here.
Yeah.
Oh.
Face the other way.
I'm trying.
And
look
it was
this.
One of those situations where it was like, hey, it's me. And he's like, oh, cool. Let me just go grab something from my apartment. And then he never came back. So that was my most embarrassing.
Brian.
I'm here. Look it. You can jump. I can go up. I'm up. I'm blue.
Because you're not pressing the right buttons. Sid, you're not pressing the right buttons. You have three buttons. Jump.
Look it. There you go.
Most embarrassing moment is jumping up.
Sid's the natural's most embarrassing moment. Am I gonna have to help you again?
No, wait.
Look! Sid, I clearly see you pressing the three buttons that aren't assigned instead of the three buttons you chose to assign.
We have plenty of
5 seconds.
Let me help. Forward.
No! Backwards!
Forward! Really?
No, where are you going?
Forward!
Go the other way!
God damn it, Sid! Sid! Go forward! Sid, please.
Oh.
Please. This isn't funny anymore. Just go forward. Just hold forward.
Nobody's laughing.
All right. Why are you ruining my life?
Because, you know, I'm Stepmaster Ryan.
Sid, please just hold forward.
Look it.
Why don't you do anything?
It's forward.
There you go.
Oh.
We wasted 9 days on the street. No, go. Go.
God damn.
Go walk down a bit. Walk
this is
down.
Why Retro's dead. Real talkers.
Stop throwing the box at me.
No, just walk down, please.
Try.
Sid, just down. No, Sid, here, let me just help you. No, Sid, let go.
Alright. No!
God damn it. It's not my fault. I got this. I can jump from there.
Alright, Sid, you your most embarrassing moment, Sid, since you don't have the control.
Oh, wow, this is really bad.
You don't have an embarrassing moment? Wow. You heard it here, folks. Sid the Natural doesn't have an embarrassing moment. He was professional his whole life, birth till this date. X. I don't know what date it would be right now, actually. So you don't have an embarrassing moment.
I told you.
You told me?
Yeah, I told you guys.
Well, like, you know, say it again for the viewers.
Okay.
Yeah. What is it? It doesn't
well, there's have... many parts to the embarrassing moment.
Yeah.
Just... First off, it was the 90s.
Okay.
So I was wearing cross-colored white pants.
Yeah.
Okay. That's one.
So that's...
Two.
That's clearly fine.
It was after a rainy day, so it was mud.
Okay.
Involving me slipping on the damn ground. White pants!
Wait, so it looked like a poop?
Yeah.
Wait, he only got it in the pants? Like in the butt part?
In the pants. In the pants.
No, that's fine.
Right before the class had to go to where the girl arrived.
Wait, you wore...
in that class.
You wore white pants to school?
This was...
the 90s.
This was 93.
No, I'm thinking like white pants you wear to like dance or something.
This was 93.
You wore that to regular class?
White pants, striped shirts, anchor blue, and cross colors.
That's a wow. Was this like... you're really into like Miami Vice kind of white?
Fuck you!
I mean, we're not judging you, Sid. It's
no, I'm just. This is real
talk. We just want to understand. Because that's how far it is from
Are you down with OPP?
We are down.
You know it's me.
Yeah.
Octopus princesses and.
What?
Petronol.
Okay, clearly the Argonauts down with OPP.
OPP.
But let's just
find you that.
Alright, in Sid's defense, all of his settings were completely fucked.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that's why.
See, you see, you can't do shit.
No, I fixed him.
He went really far without shit, though.
Yeah, you survived longer than any of us.
In your white pants of life.
Your white pants.
No, what are you doing? You're pressing shit.
Yeah.
You're gonna get your ass kicked by that,
I'm gonna get, like, this big, you know.
Dominatrix.
Yeah, why are they dropping whips? I like this real quick. Oh, well.
What is that?
Wait, what does that say?
Sound?
3 minutes left.
Why would you say it out loud?
What do you want me to do?
We're an illusion.
Yeah.
What illusion? Are we fucking magicians?
Hell yeah, we're magicians.
Oh, shit. Well, that's your third button?
Beat that press.
This is his third button.
Beat that press.
This is his third button.
Come on.
I'm pressing this like a goddamn asshole.
The thumb is right there. Look at that.
Nah, everyone plays differently.
What fucking wonky ass arcade did you go to?
You know, the one down the street at the laundromat.
I'm sorry. Sid only went to this arcade. That's how they had to play.
What do you mean? I don't understand what
they
you're saying.
They
didn't
have any fucking fingers.
The shocker? The shocker.
They went to the shocker of our
Did you get it?
They sell videotapes and lube. That's what's kind of...
No, don't kick me!
Headbutt.
Oh, you gotta finish.
Oh,
headbutt. I gotta finish the animation.
This has fallen... I died.
See, he has white pants. This was the night. Look, he has white pants.
I died.
We're all dead.
No,
what's going on?
It's the top three. It's the top three. This is terrible. What's going on?
No, we're playing a game still.
Alright.
Wait, okay.
Sid, please stop.
So
we're dealing with...
White?
Just press buttons for you, Sid.
White poopy pants.
Look, he has white pants.
Pickup artist.
He has white
pants. You know.
Did the alarm go off?
Gas and PE.
This is terrible.
Who do you think was pretty bad?
What?
Was yours the most embarrassing?
No, we got something going. Oh, you're done.
Alright. We clearly can't do
anything. We lost the couch. So we might as well just call it quits on this terrible retro weekend.
Thank you, everybody.
2015.
Bye, everybody.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
We love you.